Vice President Mohammad Hamid Ansari arrived in Thailand today. He received a warm welcome in Bangkok. He was accorded the guard of honor during the welcome ceremony. Vice President met the Prime Minister of Thailand and discussed issues of mutual interest and international concern. Later, both the leaders joined the delegation-level talks. The Deputy Prime Minister of Thailand was also present during the talks. The Indian delegation was led by Minister of State for Home Affairs Haribhai Parthibhai Chaudhary.